Dan just drove us up this mountain in our Toyota. And it's really windy up here. We came up here because this is the only place you can see Plymouth from. And you can see over here, this was the capital of Montserrat that was completely wiped out. It was living in the shadow